Hey, I'm Chris Slaughter. I'm from Louisville, Kentucky. Now living in Texas for the last 5 years. I voted for Trump, but I had no idea he was ill-equipped. I didn't know he was a loose goof. And he divides the country instead of brings us together. I liked his policies, but I had no idea that he wasn't smart. He lacked common sense. And you can't change the story and lie all the time and expect good results. And during this pandemic, this plague, he's more worried about the election than people dying. And like I said, you know, so Joe, get my vote, because Trump never finishes nothing. He's never been successful at nothing but lying. He's a chump, and let's dump Trump in 2020. Out with the dummy in 2020. America can't take 4 more years of this. He's not going to be out here in the streets fighting. I mean, I do like some things he's done. You know, the supplement for unemployment and those things. I mean, I know it just wasn't him. But please, let's get this guy out for the future of our kids. I'm a 54-year-old man. It don't really matter what happens to me, but my grandchildren and future generations. We're one country under God. And by him putting orange cream on his face, he's the devil himself. Please, out with the crummy dummy in 2020. God bless. And God bless America.